The human body comes in so many shapes and sizes that it doesn't seem necessary to learn all the details of yours. After all, you got what you got. But your body shape can tell you a lot about your health and possible issues. Did you know that? We even talked here on the channel about the meaning of body odors, body parts, and how they can signal health issues. But today, you will learn how to avoid possible health issues, such as, do you lose a lot of hair? Stress, pregnancy, diseases, medications, and hormonal changes can contribute to hair loss. In women especially, dry hair and bald patches can mean thyroid issues. Did you know that a simple blood test can check if your thyroid hormone levels are regular? If you suspect you have this issue, talk to your doctor. Wrinkles are another signal that your health is not doing great. Did you know they can also indicate osteoporosis? According to recent research, there is a surprising link between wrinkles and bone health at the beginning of menopause. While they are usually caused by aging, excessive exposure to cigarette smoke or the sun can accelerate the process. Another thing that indicates health issues is facial flushing. Did you know that flushed cheeks are not always a symptom of shyness? Facial redness and acne lesions are common symptoms of rosacea. Rashes are another red flag about your health. There are many types of rashes, but one in particular deserves attention. A butterfly-shaped rash that looks like a sunburn. Have you seen this one before? This spot is a classic symptom of lupus, a disease of the immune system that affects the skin, joints, blood, and kidneys. Body hair can be embarrassing, especially when it grows where it shouldn't. But did you know they can also be a sign of health problems? Between these issues, there is polycystic ovary syndrome, which can cause infertility, irregular periods, or even a lack of a period. More than 70% of women who have PCOS present excessive body hair growth in their face, chest, belly, back, hands, or feet. I'm sure you would worry, and with reason, if a loved one had a prominent jaw or forehead or disproportionate hands and feet. These are classic signals of acromegaly, a hormonal disorder that affects adults when the gland responsible for the growth hormone has increased production. If you notice any changes in someone's appearance, pay attention to this sign, which is usually very rare. Another body part that reflects health issues is the feet. Distensions, lesions, and infections can cause swollen feet and ankles. Pregnancy, obesity, and certain medications cause fluid retention in the lower member. If you are one of the 5 million Americans who suffer from heart failure, you might have fluid retention, since the organ can't pump blood to the rest of the body. Swollen legs, ankles, and feet are classic symptoms of this heart condition. Pay attention to these signs and seek medical help to diagnose and treat your case. As you have seen, most of them are serious, and some rare.
If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.